Okay, hey guys, I'm gonna try to fucking do a freaking mini vlog. I'm sorry for my language because I struggle. I always wanted to do like those type of vlog where I go on an adventure and a while on coffee, but also event where I like work at. So basically it's more like, you know, I'm a vendor and I'm struggling with this week. And yesterday I was trying like, to like fix it, but it's not even doing me the justice. Like, seriously. Anyway, but yeah, no, I'm gonna go to my friends in a while. I'm an vendor, so I'm like literally going on my way to set up and then, you know, get ready for the day. Also, I always used to have my friend drive me, but this time I have my little brother. Yo, my brother driving me. I'm gonna start driving soon anyway. Soon enough, I will get my own car. That's so I can go to my own business, though. I'm at the store right now trying to get something to eat and drink. I'm sure I got walking to my coffee place. I'm like, when we're by, I'm gonna get some munching chips because I love munching chips. So I'm already at UCX. And I'm giving away some free candy, but some still here. And a little awkward. Literally. I just like to, well. To be honest, I have a few people come to my table just because I wish I would have a cord when they do that. To be honest, sometimes I'm very bad at vlogging to the point where I get shy and I'm doing it. So right now, they do like the live fashion item where people write the prices. Oh my god! My beautiful sister. No.
Be a judge for the coffee concert. Now I'm gonna be like, bitch.
As Team Fortress 2 Soldier.
Oh, Marco!
Wow. That's a scream. Let's give all these cosplayers a round of applause, guys. Give them a round of applause. Let me get out the way so y'all can take pictures. Let's go ahead and get some time to
our judges all already right. Voting.
The judges have made the decision.
Top 4. So as I announce each cosplayer, top 4, we'll move on to the next round. In the next round, it's gonna be on the judges. I mean, sorry, not the judges.
The crowd.
Audience. The audience will have an applaud and...
Learning. The judge for the listening.
Like, come on. What do you have to say about this?
This song.
Oh, already have our top three right there. The entries are there.
No. Oh, we gotta have a lip sync battle of the champions. Champions versus the champions. We gotta get that. Yeah,
cause
I have two.
So literally, guys, that's the end of the Juicy Egg. I hope you guys enjoyed this mini vlog of whatever happened today. I did not record that much with then. My friend did came. Let me tell you, I did not record my friend because, like, you know, we were like in person right now. I took my wig off and look at the freaking head, the line from the wig cap. And I took the wig off right after the Coldplay concert before we were like freaking judging because like the hair keep going this way instead of trying to say banning to the whole bank that have it on. So yeah, apparently it's this, but I will make it work next time. If put bobby pin in it. So that we can stay in the thighs so the way doesn't like fall on me. There's a tip that many cosplayer has said to put bobby pin on the wig for it not to like fall or like feel like it's going back. They're like trying to put it like down the whole entire time. But overall, everything was good. Everything was fun. I enjoyed it. Thank you so much to UCF for making me a judge, by the way. Shout out to you guys. I was not accepting it. I mean, everybody was amazing, incredible, you know. That's the one thing, we all come together to have fun in one way or the other. So yeah, enjoy my wild hair right now. See ya! Oh, before I go, don't forget to subscribe and give this video a like up. If you like this video, I will do more like this for the next event, which is gonna be Comic-Con. I cannot wait to fucking go to Comic-Con. I'm gonna go all 3 days though. Anyway, guys, so as you know, I'm a cosplayer, so yay! I do have my own mini platform of being a cosplayer and my own Instagram account. You guys can go ahead and follow me on my Instagram, my cosplay Instagram, which is VP Cosplay. And also, I do have my own website, a coffee, so I do post a few pictures there from what you would never see on Instagram. So yeah, so make sure you guys go ahead and follow me and subscribe to my coffee and follow me on Instagram. Speaking about my coffee account, I do have a coffee goal and I have at the moment. And you guys want to donate, you guys are more than welcome to go ahead and donate. That link will be down below for you guys. If you want to share it with your friend, you're more than welcome to share it. I am so thankful and appreciate you for the help I can get for me to get my next cosplay. So, yeah, thanks so much. Bye-bye.